Stu Carlin in Marshalltown, and coming up in tonight's Carlin Covers Central Iowa, I have a really interesting one for you. These are 11 Civil War diaries written by a Hawkeye State soldier from the time he got into the Union Army until the time he got out. They're up for auction, and coming up in tonight's Carlin Covers Central Iowa, we'll tell you how you can bid on these if you want, because they're going to go fast, and it's going to go for a lot of money.